birthday is 7th of November 2000. And now I'm studying at Pensamara Methodist School. I'm in Mateum 6 class 7. My program is International Social Science Program. I live in Pattani and I live with my mother. I have two sisters and one brother. And my hobbies are surfing the internet and watching series, watching movies, and taking a photo, and also reading a book. They all have a lot of knowledge, and my motto is sometimes you need to fall before you can fly. And in the future, I want to be a teacher because I have my idol, and it's all starting from the activity that I have done. Let me show you my activity.
Selected as a student representative to go to the English Leadership Intensive Camp at Penang, Malaysia. I learned about teamwork and leadership from this camp. I learned a lot from this camp. I got a new friends from other school, learned to work with others, learned to be a leader, and learned how to succeed together. Second, participate in many academy competition activities such as storytelling, impromptu speech, skit, and representative say the opening of us in day 2017 and 2018. Third, join many activities, whether it's Bay, English language camp at Malaysia and Indonesia, Chinese Festival 2018 at Benjamin Rashid Pattani School, Open House 2018 at Benjamin Rashid Pattani School. And lastly, an activity that I feel very proud of is that I have donated blood for twice and becoming a Sovereignty family member for social development, or we call Krop Kua Poki. And finally, signed to place birthday anniversary of Her Majesty Queen Serena.